Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Yoga with Andrea. Today I'm going to do something a little bit different, and you probably have seen one of the videos, which is similar to an inside flow. So I'm going to play some light background music, and I'm just going to flow with the breath. So any movement that comes to the mind with the breath, I'm just going to move with that. So these are not very complicated poses that I'm going to be doing. It's just going to be very simple, basic poses, and it's not about stretching all the way down, but it's really just moving with the breath. So if you're inhaling, you're going to inhale all the way, and when the breath stops, you stop. When you exhale, it falls all the way down. So it's not about reaching all the way to the top or all the way to the bottom, but it's really about just moving together with that breath, right? So you can pick any music of your choice. This is really something fun to do and just really connect back with yourself and your senses. So this is my little version of it. Thank you. Hi guys, so I did about 3 songs in a row and I just got carried away in the flow and the music and the movement with the breath, which is really calming. It does take a while to sort of really indulge in the moment, especially if you just, you know, clocked off or just got out of a really stressful situation. But just be patient and really take your time to just collect all your thoughts and give a moment to yourself. Sometimes we don't realize how much stress we put ourselves under, and it's, you know, it really does cause an imbalance in the body. So do try to take some time off for yourself. I do it for myself, even when I'm making the videos and really sharing a personal piece of me. Some little takeaways: you could always try to imagine an element or embody one. So today I really focus on earth and the movement of the earth, and just being really calm and, you know, just taking it all in, going with the flow of nature, the movement of, you know, just the surroundings, the air, the greens, everything. And that was what I was embodying today, which actually, speaking of which, really reminds me of a older friend of mine. She's really gotten into crystals and the spiritual side of things, which is really interesting. And when I think of nature, she's that person. So somehow, without me realizing, doing this video, I had her in mind halfway, and I just thought I'd say that. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope you guys try your own flows and variations of movements through some basic yoga poses that you can just incorporate, and, you know, pick a nice music that you like and give it a try. Thanks for watching.